for the 30th. Because on Black Friday, it only gonna cost $200.
Yeah, that's not bad.
Yeah, I'm gonna have it. I'm gonna have 200 by now.
Yo, I'm not gonna lie to you, every time I look at the Resident Evil 6 logo, I see a giraffe getting sucked off.
What?
You've never seen it? Bro, look at the 6, okay? And it looks like it's a giraffe holding a woman's head down to his crotch. Once you see it, you can't unsee it. Bro, someone posted this on Reddit like when the game came out. Yeah, right? You can't unsee it.
Oh, shit. Hold on, I really had to take a minute and look at the way the 6 is shaped. The way the top of the 6 is like the ears of the joint, though. And it's like it's standing up with his high legs on the beach.
Right.
I can't unsee that. Oh, shit.
Alright, yeah,
come
ahead
and send me that way.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, we did for this. I can't lie to you, zombies is about to be teleporting for a little bit.
Yeah.
I'm down with them. Like 3 big maps.
You're gonna be agent. Alright,
yeah,
though.
I'm gonna be doing a lot of sniping anyway. This is only easy on here, Chris. It's not that hard. And bullet penetration. It's a bitch.
What the hell? Bro, what the fuck? Yo, these guys are like, they're running up to me and then they're like going to the ledge next to me, just jumping off the ledge. Just like a bunch of them just did that to me. Like 6 of them, just ran in line and just ignored me. What the fuck? Yeah. Also, who designs the fucking submarine? Where you fucking walk around the submarine like this? Oh, watch back.
Much appreciated.
She just jumped off to her death.
Question.
This one was really damn.
Move in.
many fucking witches are there? God damn.
I killed like three.
There were four of them ran at me.
Fucking okay.
Looks like you didn't need it.
Did we even pick up the combo bonus?
Once. I like how you don't get a bonus for killing after.